they've been doing their quest for about 6 minutes. Okay. I fought this guy once, and he's really tough, so I definitely need to get some spirit birds to help increase. That's what's pretty cool about this game. So if you see my health up there, there's like room. There's room for it to grow. And you find these spirit bugs along the map. And they'll help increase your health little by little. See, my health went up just a little bit there. The green ones are health. So if you find the green ones, it increases your health. Red ones are attack. So it increases your attack by 4. And then there's stamina ones. And then there's defense ones. So there's 4 different types. Sometimes they'll be in this, these little bushes too. But before fighting a big boss like this, I like telling them that I'm getting spirit birds before I go over there, because I don't want to go with little health. Even after eating. Okay. I'm gonna start looping back that way. Fighting the Beetlejuice?
You have
Awesome. Oh, nice.
It's ready to blow. Place the bomb. Time for a nightmare.
I can't use my attack.
Incoming!
Ow.
Waiting for you.
Face there.
It's after you. Take this.
Not an ideal place to fight.
Now's my chance.
Holy shit. No.
Is that
better? I didn't think they were gonna...
It's over.
Dude.
I can't believe this.
One more attempt. Now I'm all alone. He's focusing on me now. Which can be very defensive. Notice he had 6 legs.
Yeah.
Close up.
Yeah.
mine now.
Be careful!
What are you doing?
After it!
This should fix it!
Gotta be quick!
Sleeping? Nope. It does look damaged though. Locked. Heal everyone.
Keep at it.
I owe you one.
Oh, I needed that.
Dude. I'm going for that dude. Boom. Come on. No.